Hey, this is 23 months. I have a unique video. I saw this in Target. It's the Panini sticker and card collection. So I guess I got bored and no cards, no basketball cards to see there, so I just grabbed four packets of it. See how we can get into this thing. So basically you just collect stickers. Like it comes in with four and another 10 stickers in the booklet. So this is, it tells you exactly where the sticker should go. It's numbered 276, 101, so it starts with one, going back to at least 500 for, yeah, 500 here. So it's kind of an unusual, but I think some people do it, like kids and things like that. So the packs comes in with five stickers plus one card. I've seen some people rip this, and it looks like you can get some holo or special cards in here as well. So, and then inside the booklet, I was browsing through it. You also have the checklist. All the cards is gonna be in this booklet. All right, let's start ripping. See what we can get. So you have to be careful because you might rip the sticky. You have to have nails to get this thing open. There you go. It's really packed in tight, so. So we have an Okies Thunder. Sticky. Then you have Pascal Siakam. Luka. All-Star. And look at this. Jaylen Brown. Like a crack ice. And Karl Anthony Towns. And then your card would be CJ McCollum. Nice looking stickies. Alright, let's try to rip on the sides. We have a Miles Turner. Did I cut this? This is just weird. So it's not Suns Finals. Jimmy Butler and D'Angelo Russell. Pascal Siakam for the card. I think I got a Celtics for the card. So we have Dwight. Another Luca. Hornets team. And then you have Kyle Lowry. Cade Cunningham, rookie. And our card would be Jaylen Brown with the Celtics. Last pack. Card would be Moses Moody. It's a rookie card. Look at that. They have rookie cards. With the Golden State. And then we have Reggie Jackson. Bradley Beal. Kim Birch with the Raptors, and then an NBA logo and this is the Heat versus the Bucks playoffs first round. Bad. I got a rookie. And then a couple of, looks like crack eyes. Sorry, it's kind of all over the place. Give me a sec. One more take, that's it, guys. Oh, I forgot this. Ben Simmons. I didn't see that. And do you know where he's going? No one knows. And I got a Luca. There was two Lucas here, I think. Yep. Cool. Thanks for watching.